Hello, hello, travelers, and welcome back to the campsite. Good audio, sounds like it's working. It's good to have you guys here. Welcome back. Today we will be going through more Digimon World Next Order. I don't think I'm going to have as much time to play today. Probably only an hour. So there's a couple of big things I want to get taken care of. First is, we now have a flying Digimon. So I want to go meet with Biomon? I don't know if that's the name or not, but the one in the first zone that wanted to fly, so that hopefully we can get them back at the city. The second is, there's a champion rank bug Digimon, I don't know its name, in Power Plant 2 area, that if we go beat in a fight, he'll come back to the gym to train. Or to upgrade the training area. And then the third is when we... One moment. The third is that when we last left off, we just heard news that other people were in that same area, the Power Plant 2 area. So I want to work on that as well and go dig into that storyline a little bit. If we have any extra time, we might go to the desert area to go farm some bandages, because that would be really helpful. But other than that, those are the three big things I want to take care of today. So, I'm going to shut up and go on ahead and transfer us over to the game so that we can get everything loaded and ready. And then we'll get started. I'll do some audio checks while everything's loading in. Alright, that seems to be working. How is my audio? Check one, check two. Turn it up just a little bit. Good, 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 good. Alright. I apologize about that. Had a little bit of a coughing fit right there, but drank some water and we're good. As always, I have Corn here watching the chat with me, and our two Digimon, Aurora and Nova. So, let's get started. Yeah, it's still morning, so we'll make our way out. Actually, we might can get our first in the morning drops. Yep, thank you. We need meat. Alright, thank you. And then you should have something for me. Alright, and with that, we can head our back out and make our way over to real quick. make sure we got items. 10 recovery discs, 3 regen discs, 3 bandages, 10 MP discs. I really need to go. Next tamer level, I need to upgrade how much I can carry. But let's store some stuff. Do the koi do. We have so many of these fruits. Roughly half more inventory left. So, let's go see what we can knock out. Is that another one of those salty fruits? Because if so, I want it. Just in case. Alright, so first off, we're going over to that hill. And from there, see if we can complete that request and then move on. I assume everything's going back off from us. If they backed off from other bookies. Yeah. Alright. They should be in the clear then. Alright, and up we go. Look, I brought a bird. Sky thing is though I'm not very good at it. That's on the keychain. Keep trying. Is this not... I brought a bird. Do I have to have someone else already moved in to do it? Because that would be terrible. Go Digimon subfolder. Must be a Digimon. I'll be waiting in town. Okay. So I can move someone in town. Well, that sucks. I don't know, maybe the bug thing will work. I don't know. Let's just focus on the story beat first. I'm a little frustrated, but I mean, I did bring the bird, but I guess it wants more long-term training. So, that's fine. Make our way in here. Power plant number 2. This should be... If I can get it to work. Yeah, okay. So, I believe this is where our next story meet is. We can stop and dig up some materials, yeah. Oh, we got bamboo. I wonder if they got a better chance of gathering stuff, because they're champions instead of just normal rookies. Or is it just all luck-based? There's another lemon. No, I don't remember you. Let's go dig this up first. Copper. Alright. Well, this wasn't the flying bug one I was thinking of. So that's kind of... I don't know what this one is. So hungry, where am I? Who are you? Logamon. Royal Digijelly, it's on the forest path. Alright. Well, we can go hunt that down. That shouldn't be too far. Let's do the story meet first. Are those giant lemons? Sure. Oh, it is another human. Hello, friend.
human.
Whoa,
Rika, don't get too close. I told you, we don't know what's going on here, so we have to be careful.
I like her design.
But this person looks kind. Those are the most dangerous types of people. It's not normal, and probably not sincere.
Okay, ouch.
Hey! What is it? A human?
Hey, Himari, Kota changed completely too, you know.
Maybe it's okay then. Even in the presence of a beautiful girl like me, he didn't turn into a big bad wolf or anything, you know?
Okay, you're already starting to go.
He looked after Pavlon and Yuramon too, after all. Kota really is a good person.
What are you talking about?
Nothing important. We're discussing whether or not this person is a big bad wolf. Anyway, at least tell us your name, okay?
Before you ask someone's name, isn't it polite to give your own name first?
Yukimura, you're always so formal. You said the exact same thing when we first met.
It's called manners. It really goes without saying.
Okay, never mind. I like you.
Well, I guess I need to learn by your example. Show us how it's done.
Fine. My name is Yukimura. This is my partner, Kota.
I'm Kota Hirose. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Kota.
I'm Rika. I'm Himari's partner.
And I am Himari Ofuchi.
And I am Ryder. Ryder Nexus.
I see. That's a good name.
Thanks.
Huh? I've heard that name somewhere.
Kota, do you have something to eat?
Only 2 Digistocks. I want to go in farther, but there's an aggressive Digimon in the way. There's not much around here for Digimon to eat. We don't even know how to get back to our own world.
Oh yeah, how did you get here?
Just pulled through my Digivice.
You can't get back to the real world even from, Flotia?
Well, if you're still here, there really must be no way back, right? Could the problem be the Machine Draymon attacks? This world is in trouble.
No thanks to you, Kota. But first things first.
What did Kota do?
What do we do about this?
Well, let's see if we can get to Flotia. We can take these Digimon too, right?
Of course. They'll all be welcome there. Digimail. You need Royal Digijelly. Kota. Thank you again. There are humans other than me and Himari is a big relief. Go with some of this too, Digimon partners. Listen, I don't choose it, man. They just showed up. I'm not complaining, though. They're cool. But, we'll see what all we can gather. Digi-acid? Alright. Is this gonna be Digi-acidine? It better not be. Digi-oil and Digi-platelets. Alright, well, that's all about we can go any further. So, let's see if we can go grab that Digi-jelly, and then we'll also go do the fight against the trainer. Or, not the trainer. The bug that wants to work out. Fortunately, all of these guys should avoid me. Yeah, let's go gather some sap. And then wood. We got another card. Okay, we're out of materials. Okay, that's fine. We'll go in here, to the old cableway. There he is, way back there. Oh, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Are you fighting me? Okay. That's a choice. That's fine. I want my fighter.
You did it! That's the way! Focus down.
Attack! Hit! Looking good! Good hit! Here I go! Nice and calm!
Good work, you guys. Good. Yeah, no real stats for that. That's fine, though. Yes. Let me pray.
Okay!
Great job. Good. Got some more Digi Evolution information. I hope that stuff carries over when the Digimon reset. So even before you look strong, you want to be strong, so then train. Yeah, let's do it. Hopefully this will go well.
That's right.
Oh yeah.
Counting on you. Here goes. Just like that. Oh no.
Oh, did you go down? Seriously?
Counting on you. Counting on you.
Okay. Man, his health just tanked. Alright, we'll have to work on that, Aurora. Or do you say you're better than training out here? Okay, welcome to the city. Alright, we gotta heal you up.
Over here!
I don't miss recovery discs. Use another one. One more. I think you gotta get injuries. Come on. You gotta worry about it. I know you don't like it, but you still gotta take them. Of course you died. Alright. No, we got the one thing we needed out of that, so. Let's go back and see if we can get some Royal Digi Jelly. Not totally sure how to unlock that, but we'll give it a shot. If I can't get the Beamon, why? Why are you faster than me? Yes, well, I know, but. Alright.
Hey!
Alright, this is going poorly, but we're okay. I guess just having champions isn't quite enough.
It's chow time!
Oh, that's right. They do heal from us walking around, don't they?
Here you go.
Completely fair. Good. I totally forgot we took that upgrade, so they'll get patched up a little bit as we walk around. It seems to be healing him a good bit as well. But let's see if we can go find some more Digi Jelly. And then after that, we'll hopefully get that guy in and then make our way back to the town. Yeah, we're about 20, 25 minutes in. It just says it's somewhere along this path. Okay. Well, it can't be that hard to find, right? There's the three Digi-stalks. I thought we were four. See if I can get back to him without dying or getting in a fight with everything all of a sudden. Then after that,
we will head back to town. I've actually really been enjoying this. This is very...
a lot chiller of a stream than what we usually do. Because usually we're doing like a lot of FPSs and stuff like that. So, this is nice. It's good to just relax a little bit. Oh, looks like the slime things are out. What are the chances of those? Low, apparently. One thing I do wish is that this is the original PS4 version. They did some upgrade now you need to go. Come on, man. What terrible timing. We just passed the bathroom and you didn't need to go then. Either way. That's a lot of them. Oh, are they all following me? Okay, yeah, that's great, thank you. I'm sorry, go away. Okay, yeah, go away. We got... that's why we're
okay, now.
Oh. Use this. I don't think you're fitting. Got him. Yeah, I don't know. They're Digimon, I can't really tell. But now we can make our way back to the city. Now that we've met a handful of new friends, and it's nighttime. We've made a handful of new friends. We can make our way back to the city and then continue on with the story from there. I wonder if any of the bugs count as a fine. It can't hurt to ask. I gotta go that way anyways. Ow, you suck. You're gonna die in like one hit anyways.
Good hit!
Alright, at least we got some meat out of it. I'm not sure if I trust that meat, but we got meat. Yes.
Good, that's it!
Again, but one thing I was saying earlier is that this is the PS4 version, not the updated Switch and PC version, so we're missing things like a run button. Alright, we've got two that technically fly. Keep trying. Well, okay, so I'm just going to have to get an actual bird. Oh well. We'll get one eventually. But a couple things I read that the other ones have. Most notably is a running button. This one does not have a run button. Which kinda sucks. It's not bad. I mean, it's a pretty place to look at. Can definitely see how a run button would make things a lot better. Alright, let's head back into town. Meet up with the other two.
Oh! I just remembered!
What's
you!
Up?
That name you told us!
What? Didn't you hear the first time?
You don't remember anything, Kota.
I'm supposed to know this person or something?
I don't know.
Do you remember the National Digital Monsters Tournament when we were in fifth grade?
Of course! We only got into the top four, but it was still one of the best moments of my life.
Did I win that? Because that would be so cool.
Me too. We both lost in the semifinals, but the person who got to the finals?
What? It was you?
Sure.
Kota definitely was so nervous. I don't think he'd remember you.
And Himari had just got into high school, so she probably wouldn't know you either.
Anyway, where is Gigimon's house?
It's the only actual house around here.
I see. Of the four strongest participants in the same tournament, three have mysteriously been pulled into the digital world.
Yeah, but the tournament is, like they said, from fifth grade. We're at minimum end of high school, by the looks of it.
I feel like this has to be more than just coincidence.
That's a very long time between them.
This Digivice was a runners-up prize for those in the semifinals. That must be what brought us here.
Yeah, plus in the intro, he did say it's been 7 years, right? So, fifth grade, seventh. Yeah, that would put us seniors in high school, if not out of high school.
Does that mean the other semifinalist is here too?
Maybe. Or maybe they didn't use their Digivice yet. We can only guess.
Digivices that only you people carry. If we weren't in so much trouble already, I'd want to investigate these devices.
How dangerous are all these machine Draymon attacks?
They're very dangerous. They might mean the end of the digital world.
If we could do something about the machine Draymon, will you help us get back to the real world?
Yes. I have already made a promise to this Tamer.
Then you'll have our help as well.
We'll do anything we can to help, if there's a way to get back to the real world.
I just realized one of his buttons is off. On Kota's, the second row on the far side has a red button.
So, what should we do?
I guess his left side.
This Tamer has been bringing residents back to Floatia and greatly assisting in its recovery. There's still the threat of the violent Digimon. Would you perhaps act as bodyguards?
Bodyguards? Oh, that sounds super cool. Leave it to us.
So what I'm hearing is I'm still the only one that has to go out.
You sound motivated, at least.
Thanks for the help,
anyway,
guys.
I've been building a device that will be able to detect the presence of Machine Draymon. It will take some time for me to finish it, with just me working on it. That is why I am hoping to enlist the cooperation of this world's wisest man. Will you go to Logic Volcano and find Taumon? He can be something of a slow starter, so this may be a tough request, but I'm counting on you.
Sounds like fun.
Got a second? Made my day.
Got a Terrymon has come back. Emperor's gear. Good.
Made my day.
And Kuwagamon. I think that's how you pronounce it. Wonder what he'll do. Alright, well, we'll hit 9 at least. 10 levels at 5. Alright. I'll take it. Digimail. Taumon has a place where it can meditate halfway up Logic Volcano. It's to the south of Noise Storm, next to the Servert Desert, west of Nye Plains. West, south, and south. Alright. Sure. Well, we need to go to the desert anyways to, what do you call it? Start grinding up bandages. But I would like it if we boosted our attack on each of them just a little bit. What do we got? No information. 500 wisdom and 30 victories. Seems technically possible. 400 strength and 30 victories. Well, we'll probably get 30 victories. I wonder how long they live.
get skills. So, part of me wants to do this to boost the rest of the effects of training so that I can get those, because that'll make it easier to train in subsequent runs, but I don't know. That will increase natural life. I just don't know how long natural life is, though. Life gained from digivolution increases. And then item carrying capacity becomes 30, 40, 50, 60. Right now we're at 20. I don't know. I think I'd rather have the carrying capacity, because we're about to have to go jump through like three different regions. So, we might try that. We will not try that. Never mind. Increase the discovery rate of wild grown ingredients. Lessens negative effect of disliked places. They have disliked places? Oh my god. Alright, unlocking the second order would probably be good. Raises post-battle item drop rate. Raises the amount of money you collect afterwards. Both of those cost 5, so that'll be a while. Thrown items in battle. They have a range? Okay. Quick pitch. I'm 5 faster and reach your partner quicker. Occasionally makes the cost 0 when an item is thrown in battle. Oh, cool. So I might not use the item. Order power partner. Raises damage for cooperation boosted attacks. Crit rate. Raises effective attack skills and strength for buffing.
Okay.
I guess we'll just go with the working on the leg now, because I don't really know what else to get. Alright, can we talk to you guys?
Yep.
So we'll help you. Being bodyguards isn't necessarily helping, but sure. Well, we don't have a ton of time left tonight. So, Digimail. You there, yes you. Urgent request? Seriously? What do you mean that sounds shady? Okay. Well, that sounds like a great way to die. So, yeah, we're gonna go try that out. Tomorrow. Definitely tomorrow. We gotta heal up, or we gotta do some training and heal up first. I don't see the other girl. Maybe she's in the training call? She is not. Oh well. So what do you do? Where I live. Okay. I dig holes and sleep during the day. Nighttime is my time. I feel that, man. It will help with your training. Sakura bird radish. Be greedy, wait until... Okay. I just want to know if you would tell me any more about it. Improves health and speed training effects. Okay, cool. So do I feed that to one of them? Nope. We're still okay. I want to talk to this guy. I work here, I modify training gear. Okay. Well. Let's toughen up. Of everything, let's work on boosting strength a little bit. So close. Alright, well.
Ready?
Go ahead and feed you guys while we're at it.
It's chow time.
There you go.
You hungry?
Second one for you. We're full up. Oh, oh god, I gotta pay off for that.
gonna be a while then.
Okay, here we go.
It's definitely not something worth doing in an hour. Boost our bond a little bit.
Stay focused.
I think one more, and that'll be pretty much a bedtime for them. So close. Use the bathroom. Gonna sleep. Y'all don't need to sleep yet. Really?
Hey!
Not sleepy. Okay.
Are you ready? Hey!
There we go.
Good night. Sleep tight.
All right, good night, you two. All right. Pretty much everything is recovered.
Okay, gather up.
You're both hungry.
Ready to eat?
Plenty of meat.
It's chow time.
Best friend is. I wonder if that's for getting the ranks to a certain amount. They seem satisfied with their new training.
Yeah, good.
Good work, you two. Alright. And now we'll just grab the last of the stuff we need. Portable toilet. Some meat. Items 15 out of 20, that's not bad. I'll probably dump a lot of the fruit and stuff that we don't need into the chest, and then we'll move on. So, dump that, 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 and that. Leaves us with some food, but we're still doing pretty good. Okay, so we need to go to the cave entrance, which if I remember correctly is down the forest path. It's past where those veggie are. So we'll go try that out. Whatever this EX scenario is, which will probably go poorly. What you doing back there, Nova? Don't leave me, buddy. But, other than that, I don't know, because it's been 45-ish minutes. Right? Well, it hasn't been that long. I think my timer's a little off. It's been 38 minutes. So, we'll knock up, we'll try and see what we can do with this, and then we'll look into, maybe we'll start on our way to go find out why. I'm not 100% sure. But, also, this is where I need to go, right? To cave entrance, yeah. God, there still seems something. Give it our best.
That's right. Counting on you. There you go. Nice and calm.
Oh, that hurt.
Take this. That's right.
Not that bad of a fight. He just does a lot.
Over here.
necessarily know what that meant to me. Other than friendship. But I just run by you, and not do this, and then you get to the cave. Alright, there's supposed to be someone I'm meeting here. Of course. Did you not tell me to come here? Next scenarios. Night Plains cave entrance or something like that. Okay. Well, I'm at the cave entrance.
Okay, now.
It makes me think it has to be at night. Which would be terrible. What's up? Once you pass through this cave, you'll be a mod killer. The mod ship is a pirate vessel. The crew's long gang from the sound of it. The crew's long gang from the sound of it, but they're still dropping Digimon. The crew's long gone? I think? I think that's supposed to be long gone, but I'm not totally sure. Oh, you look like... This could be bad. Oh, no, it's you. Okay. Hello, friend. You called me out here.
Hey there! Finally! Glad you made it, my little apprentice!
Apprentice?
I'm Rena, and this is Vivi! Okay, then! Let's start off with some lessons!
What is going on?
You're good enough to qualify as an apprentice to a top-level tamer like me!
Can I just walk away?
Huh? Why do you need to have two partners? It bothers you, right?
No.
Now that we're on the same page, here's what you need to do for training! Drumroll, please! Ta-da! It says to do 10 training sessions! A tamer is nothing without training! Though it's a piece of cake. Come back here when you're done. Seriously, get going now.
Okay. That was definitely an event that happened. We'll end up doing the 10 training things no matter what. You guys should be eating.
Nice! Now keep it up! There you go! Good hit! Here goes!
Keep it up.
Yeah!
Alright, good work, you guys. 2 recovery discs. Alright, that's exactly what we wanted. Yes, yes.
Nice going!
Deal with this one.
Good hit! Here I go! You did it!
Alright. Well, it's nice that this is a good way to farm recovery discs. God knows I need them. Human Tamer, are you collecting ingredients? Digimon has their own favorite ingredient. The more you have on hand, the more Digimon friends you can satisfy. Well, excuse me. Okay. This entire thing was a waste of time. See, they are faster than me. Why are you faster than me? Alright, well, this is not even the direction we need to go, so... We at least got a few recovery discs out of it. I don't know if we're going to be able to get past those Regimon. Nope. gotta find both. That's about worst case scenario.
Here I go! Okay! Yeah! What's wrong? Calm down!
It's fine. It's fine.
Try this! Keep it up!
I just healed you. What do you mean you're all right?
This is it! Take this!
I think you're about to stop that.
That's right! You did it!
Another one of these.
Yeah!
And you just fall down.
That's right!
Obscure onions. Learns attack skill firewall. Nice. Alright, well, I hope I never have to do that again. We still never figured out if there was a better way to heal. I mean, they are going to heal from walking around. And for a little while, it will be okay. Just for the sake of the area we got into. But past that, I don't know. I guess we'll make our way into the next area. But we'll stop at the vending machine. See if we can buy a few more recovery items. I think they're a little pricier here than I like, but they are pricier. Okay. I'd rather just buy them from the other vendor. What's there? 200, I don't know, digi dollars, but they're cheaper. By like 2/3. I do kind of wish there was a better way to heal. Like, obviously, we've got to where we can walk around and heal. And that's gonna help a lot, but almost in the sense that 11, 16, yeah, I got 16. It's half my money, but that should help. All right, we are off to the middle of the desert. West to the desert, and then south through the desert, and then south again through, south through whatever's next. Sorry, west from my plains to the desert, and then south through the desert to whatever's next, and then south through that area to hit Logic Volcano. During all this, we still gotta try to find someone that can fly. I'll never go back there. What's this? Are you human? After intense heat from all the servers, withered all the plants away. Break room called Oasis has a vending machine and a toilet. I hear a new tower. I hear a tower of new type servers lies deep within. Out west a ways to reach the wastelands. South of here lies the Logic Volcano. Okay. Well, we should be fine. It can't be that difficult.
Yeah! Watch carefully!
Yeah,
here goes!
Difficult.
That's right!
Okay, toilet. I thought we got,
Okay!
Alright. I'll have to drop us back a little bit. But I thought we got bandages from these guys. Server Cemetery. Hallowed Hall. I guess Hallowed Hall is where we need to go. So, that would be this way.
You're doing it! This is it! Yeah!
Alright. And, got another toilet. I mean, I'm not complaining. But I am a little confused. I guess it's through here leads to Logic Volcano. Hallowed Hall. Oh! Alex is here.
Ready?
Oh yeah, sure, we can feed you guys. We got some meat. Sword.
It's chow time.
Here we go. Just hungry. Alright.
It's chow time.
Say whatever falls here belongs to everybody. Are we gonna fight? That will probably lose this fight.
You did it! Watch carefully!
Oh yeah, we don't do anything.
Good hit!
Yep, this is bad.
Come on! I'm sorry.
I think we're just gonna run away. I can't flee from this battle. That's not great. That's bad. Okay. And that's my last regen this.
Here goes! Get up!
Which sucks because they are going to slaughter us.
Just like that!
Good work.
This is it! Good! Alright! Get up!
Nope.
Darn it!
He's down.
This is it! This is going Watch away. Carefully!
We did not even scratch this guy.
Hurry! Get up! I'm sorry.
Yep, there's
Crap.
Our game over.
This is the worst!
God, that was rough.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, we got wrecked. I've got a bandage for that.
Okay, gather up!
I don't have that many, though, so... We gotta go work out or something. Cause that went poorly. I guess we can't just brute force.
Are you ready?
Everything. Which we sorta knew. Alright, you need 30 wins and then 500 speed. Alright, I can start working you on speed. You need 30 wins and 500 wisdom. Wisdom, I think, is the one thing we don't get bonuses for. Alright, well, we're both in the 400s at least.
Toughen up.
We're not telling them to toughen up. No, absolutely not. They are almost dead.
Are you ready?
Should we do it? Start training.
Stay focused.
One more. Oh, come on. All those aren't from us. I think
training time.
Both over 500. There we go. Alright, cool.
You're getting stronger.
So, you need to go earn 30 victories. And then we'll figure out what to do from there. Same with you. We need 30 victories and then we can figure out where to go. Probably just keep training. Yeah.
Over here.
Alright. We'll go farm a little bit.
Eat up.
It's we're pushing an hour. So what we'll probably do is eat first.
That's eat
the
up.
Last of my meat, so. A little bit more training.
Stay focused.
We kind of don't know anything else. So, I guess we'll start. I think we get bonuses if they're both in. Yeah, screw it. We'll boost health for him.
Okay, here we go.
More. Oh, come on. Use the bathroom.
All right.
And then
ready?
Final boost to health for both of them. And then they should be going to bed after that. Okay, those aren't bad stats. Gregorumon has low stamina, and Nova has low wisdom, but otherwise they both look good. Alright.
Okay, now.
Let's go on ahead and heal up.
Time for bed.
Guys had a rough day today. Let's go get some food for you two, by the way. Because we have nothing. Go to the toilet. Eat meat. This is great because we're about to grab
that. Okay, gather up!
Do that.
You hungry?
We might have to do. Some digi stalks.
Ready to eat?
Just to sort of make the meat last a little while longer. Beautiful. Alright. Good. Okay, well, we hit a new tamer level. I'll take it. Still can't get that. We could boost the effects of wisdom and MP training. All that stuff's just gathering. Which is great. Recover MP slowly while moving. That would be nice, but I'd have to wait another level. Let's go ahead and do the second order. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Because that'll be good. That should help us. Partners, attack skills, You have a firewall. And then you have... I thought you had something else. Yeah, that's the one I thought you had. That's a bummer. Okay. So you can't use any of your other ones until we find that log somewhere. That's fair. There's already six. Hopefully they last a while longer. I need you. That's in recovery disk and P disk. Thank you.
Yep.
Yeah, we're not getting any further. At least not today. So, we will come out here, and this is where we'll go ahead and save it. We made some progress. We got to do most of the things I wanted to do. So, we'll jump back to initial. And then, I'll check my audio. Okay, sounds good, sounds good. Well, thank you everyone for joining us today. I had a lot of fun with it. We made some progress. We got to meet two more characters. We got to see, we got to recruit two more Digimon to the town. Both of them revolve around training. One of them gives us a training boosting item every evening, and one of them gives us the ability to upgrade machines. Not that they're not 10,000 digi dollars or whatever they are, so that's a bit pricey, but oh well. We also met a new person named Rika, I think her name is, who's training us, I guess. I don't know what she's all about, but oh well. Either way, we've got our two Digimon. They're good, they're champion rank, but it's clear we got a long way to go. Hopefully I can hit Mega rank, because we've already got some of the stat stuff unlocked, and I know I need to go do, what do you call it, farm some victories. So, I don't know, I plan on playing tomorrow, but I don't know if we'll be able to, so, if I do, what we'll probably go do is farm for a little bit and just work on grinding up some stats so that hopefully we can hit Mega and then go fight whatever that thing was that destroyed us. Past that, I don't really know what else we'll do. If I don't, today is Thursday, I believe. So if we can't stream tomorrow, because it's up in the air for me right now, then I won't see you guys again until Monday. For the YouTube channel, I'll upload the first Digimon World part today. This one will probably go up tomorrow. And then I'll spend probably Saturday. I've got some old streams that never got around to being put up. Just a backlog of stuff that I'll go on ahead and see if I can get uploaded. Just one here, one there, just some extra stuff. But past that, I'd like to thank all of you for joining me today. I hope you had as much fun with this as I did. I really am enjoying this. It's a slow game. And I can pretty much already see that once they turn back into eggs, it's going to be like 20, 30 minutes of just either grinding low-level battles or doing training sessions or stuff like that. So, it'll be a while, but I'm enjoying it. I think we can make some more progress with it. I hope you guys are having as much fun as I am. So, with that, I think we will leave it there, and I hope to see you all again soon. So, please take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and please, 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 stay safe out there, everybody. Later.